Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
You just wonder how they've managed to exist side by side, Milan and Inter. I think the San Siro is one of the reasons when you thought about building your own stadium and leaving this one, you'd have to think again, wouldn't you?
It'd be a wrench, wouldn't it? Because it'd be hard to replicate the atmosphere that this creates.
Good vision. Here's a chance. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He's onside and in behind. Only partially away from danger. Wakaso. Miranda. Played back. Fred. Fierro. Totally, totally done the defender. Fred. Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
There's a lot of quick players about, but it's not always easy to use that speed, but this boy has mastered that to a T.
Trying to stretch the opposition, slipping it through. Looking for teammates in the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Offside, flag went up. Now here's a chance. Jake Livermore. It's looking good, this move. Got to be. Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
Miranda. To take the lead. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Douglas Costa. Fred. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here's Douglas Costa. This looks promising. Good clearance. Now Dani Alves. Felipe Luis. And here they are on the attack. Here's the chance. Very sharp. Reaction save. From close in, it's Gabriel Jesus who's the team. And they've scored! And they've opened the scoring here. Fantastic football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. Well, he reached out and got his foot to it.
I think a lot of that was down to the quality of the ball in, but it really was a good finish.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Fierro. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And they get it away. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Douglas Costa. Neatly intercepted. Fred, trying to... Well, he could be in. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
He took it with great... Peter Plum, I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Restarting at 2-0. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Attacking now. Being closed down. That's a wonderful tackle. Good screening. And he's kept the ball. Johnny Evans. Now Evans. Davis. Livermore. Aguilar. Could be dangerous. Dominic Aduro. Piero. He's way off target. Fred. He'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. Douglas Costa getting forward well as a team now. Piero. Livermore. Turn pass. Jokic. Wakasa. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. They can be quick on the break now. Douglas Costa. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And this is a goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Jake Livermore. Some potential in this move. Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Fred. Here's Dani Alves. He's coming forward with some danger. He went in well. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Their corner. And here comes the corner. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. And the referee has signaled for half. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. And now he's looking for some support. Here's Douglas Costa. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Jokic. Livermore. He's cut that out well, well read. Could be a chance here. We've got the ball into a good area. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And it's a goal. They've scored one. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Felipe Luis. That's across the field to try and switch the play. On the attack here. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Now he's looking for support. Dani Alves. Proper tackle that. Wakaso. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Really hard to get possession. Jokic. It's gone out for a throw. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Fred. Here's Dani Alves. Onto the attack now. Good vision. A real chance here. And the ball's in. It's a goal. He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that. Well, it's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Piero. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Straightforward stop. They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Davis. Piece of interplay between the two. Wakaso. Not a good challenge by the defender. Here's Dani Alves. Fred. That's good movement forward here. That's a brilliant challenge. Good clearance. Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Dani Alves. Gabriel Jesus. With Douglas Costa. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now Dani Alves. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Between these two. Well, I'll be honest with you, these last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Yaya Toure. And here's the shot. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. A change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Corner played into the middle, defended well. Now Morris, moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. That's a good idea. Fred. Now Dani Alves. Attacking well here.
Here comes the challenge.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Wakaso.
And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Aguilar. And he's blown his whistle for the last. Very sharp reaction save from close in. It's Gabriel Jesus who's the. And they've scored! And they've opened the scoring here.
Fred.
Trying to. We could be in. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good end. Puts the goalkeeper in the eye. And it's a goal. They've scored one. Onto the attack now. Good vision. A real chance here. Yaya Toure. Here's the shot.